So when we talk about domestic violence, I think the sort of first thing that comes to mind is a very kind of basic idea of it, that inside the house, violence happens. So Dania, as our legal person, could you sort of unpack what we mean when we are talking about domestic violence? Like, what all does that include?
When we talk about domestic violence, it is a pattern of abusive and coercive behavior that a perpetrator uses against a victim. Domestic violence, as often misconceived, is not an isolated incident. It's a series or it's a pattern of abusive behavior, which is carefully executed by the perpetrator to gain control over the victim and to make sure that the victim complies with the ideal behavior that the perpetrator has in mind.
Yeah, I just wanted to kind of ask also that this is domestic violence comes from somebody who clearly knows the victim really well and is aware of their habits and knows exactly how to manipulate them. So how is that is clearly different from stranger violence. So
exactly.
What's stranger violence?
So, and I think it's important to understand domestic violence while comparing it with stranger violence. So in stranger violence, it's usually a one-off incident.
Right.
And the parties, they do not know each other.
Okay.
So in domestic violence, it's not a one-off incident. It's a series of incidents.
Hmm.
The perpetrator and the victim, as you've also pointed out, they know each other, often in intimate settings. So for example, if they're siblings, they know each other.
Yes.
They have to live with each other. They cannot usually avoid meeting each other, right?
Yes.
So unlike stranger violence, this is, I think we've covered that this is not a one-off incident.